Hey guys, welcome back. This is Drop of Zero here, and we're on our creative server. So, I don't really... No, I don't have much planned for the episode. I was just kind of making it up as I go along, just as you probably see. So... I think the next few episodes, you probably should recommend anything you want me to build on Redstone. In Redstone, I should say. Because, yeah. I don't really have that many things that I've made before, but I know how to make basically everything. Because I know all the mechanics of every block in the game, basically, so... Yeah. So... Where am I going with this? I don't know what this is, but here, I'm gonna do some slash give droplet 0137. So then, now I have a command block. And I can make a block. And then I can put a block here. And I have this really cool thing slash set block. It looks really awesome. Set block, victim, block, destroy. That should be correct. Yeah. And then the only way to stop that block is to do that. And I need to fix the pin. Okay, and now what's really fun to do is you do this. And you put a whole bunch of command blocks on the outside. And you do slash set. Gonna do all this so you can on camera so you can see the commands. If you wanna make it yourself. Set block. Okay, one. And then do diamond. You have to put the underscores on there, else it doesn't work. And I have to put zero destroyer on. Yeah, so be sure to put that at the end, else it doesn't work. So basically what this clock is doing, it's making this one. This clock is creating redstone block, and then instantly when it's powered by the redstone block it creates, it destroys it. So, yeah. It's pretty cool. So let's do it. Slash. Set block. One. Remember these commands, and you can make a really boss-looking firework thing. Okay, I'm just gonna cover this up, and I'm gonna give you an angle to look at it. And yeah, if you ever want to make like a cool map or something with a firework show that isn't like just fireworks, because that's kind of unoriginal. No one's ever really thought of making a firework with like falling blocks before, so I think it's pretty cool because it's an original build. Not something that I've taken from someone else and showcased it here. Yeah, next video I'll just pre-make Chicken Farm without me having to make it on camera, because then I just never really think at all. So, yeah. So let's just make a little viewing platform down here. I can remotely do it. Slash set block. I just deleted that command block. So that's iron block. Iron blocks. That was gold. Sorry. And then I can just do like, what was this one? Gold. Sorry, I'm not very good at taping commands on camera. I feel like it'd be good for you guys to all see it. So then I screwed up on the but your coordinates that you get are always wrong. So now I'm off by 2. There we go. So yeah, that's working. It's pretty crazy. So why isn't this working? Gold block. Zero to scroll. Oh, scroll should be at the emerald. Yeah, I'm gonna try to do a time lapse on my other series. That would be really cool. As you probably all know, because I wanna do a time lapse of me building the big tower thing. So, yeah. Fun to do. And now the best way to deal with all these stray blocks over here. Just do that. There we go. It's a nice larva. So let's go to our viewing platform down here and watch the fireworks go. I'm gonna try not to build on camera. I'm gonna show you what I build afterwards. So, yeah. So let's just... Whoa! It's really cool just to see all the, not the blocks as much, but the... Mostly the particles. So if you have particles off, you'll be able to see this amazingness. There goes the larva. Just despawn. And... Yeah, it just you can use this a lot. And there's a lot of set blocks. So sure, if I put in the chat, I'll have to respond. Yeah, so that's pretty. It's pretty cool. So I'm gonna have to turn off the. I don't know if this one isn't doing anything. Why isn't this one doing? Try that again. I have to delete the block. Okay. What have I done? Yeah. End the video here. Sorry for the strange way that happened. That was an interesting thing. Nothing seems to be working. A lot of miswrites. Okay. So here we are. Yay, we have green from Emerald now. Okay, so yeah, that's probably the end product. as you can see, it causes quite a bit of lag. But that's on my computer. You guys have to have a better computer. I'm just going to turn this off. And then... and then I'm going to be like... quite interesting, actually. Yeah. I'm sorry for the not very good episode. And I'm going to try to record all of my videos on the Chromad server with Sfax. You guys should all use it. It's a really cool texture pack. Just makes everything look better, so it's gonna make it look better. It's just so much nicer. It's the world's best texture. And I have evidence to support that. Okay, so first episode of Red Authority. Not too great, but you will expect much better episodes, better planned. So yeah. So don't judge, and this is Drop at Zero, signing off.